Top 7 most advanced fighter jets in the world. The military is one of our favorite topics here. With the vast amount of conversation possible, the armed forces of the world are truly a fascinating subject. Although we've covered some other facets of army life in the past, today, let's take a look at 7 of the most advanced fighter jets in the world. As one of the foremost strategic weapons of any military, the fighter jet is an effective and dominant enforcer in combat. You won't believe the achievements these aviation wonders are able to accomplish. Number 7. The Lockheed Martin F-16 Fighting Falcon. Produced in massive numbers and part of numerous airborne conflicts, the F-16 Fighting Falcon is a lighter and less expensive counterpart to the F-15 Eagle. Boasting more versatility than its air superiority-only older sibling, this multi-role aircraft is capable of attacking targets both on the air and ground. Developed by General Dynamics, this single-engine fighter was originally manufactured for the United States Air Force. Over 4,500 aircrafts have been built since approval of its production in 1976, now serving in the air squadrons of 25 other nations worldwide. Still in service with the USA, the F-16 will remain in operation until 2025, when they will be replaced with the newer F-13 Lightning IIs. Number 6. The Dassault Rafale. This French-made, twin-engine, canard delta-wing, multi-role fighter aircraft was designed and built by French aircraft manufacturer Dassault Aviation. Literally translating to gust of wind or burst of fire, this omni-role aircraft is excellent at performing interdiction, aerial reconnaissance, air supremacy, ground support, in-depth strike, anti-ship strike, and even nuclear deterrence missions. The Rafale is distinct from the other European fighter counterparts of its era due to its high level of capability, technological achievements, and an extreme level of agile swiftness. Although it was originally scheduled to enter service in 1996, post-Cold War budget cuts and priority shifts delayed its introduction until 2001. Number 5. The McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle. Boasting over 100 aerial combat victories and no reported losses in combat, this American twin-engine, all-weather tactical fighter aircraft was designed specifically to gain and maintain aerial combat air supremacy. After the United States Air Force sought a dedicated air superiority fighter in 1967, they selected aerospace manufacturer McDonnell Douglas's design, eventually putting the Eagle into flight in July of 1972 and fully into service by 1976. With plans, like the aforementioned F-16, to be in service with the United States Air Force past 2025, this highly versatile fighter's wide range of air-to-air missiles and extreme maneuverability have made it both a domestic and foreign mainstay for decades and counting. Number 4. The Sukhoi Su-35. Designed by Sukhoi and Komsomolsk-on-Amur Aircraft Production Association, the Su-35 is actually a designation for two different heavily upgraded versions of the original Su-27 Flanker jet plane. Made in Russia, these jets are single-seat, twin-engine, super-maneuverable multi-role fighters with strengths in speed, maneuverability, range, altitude capability, and amounts of heavy armament. With certain aircrafts being developed as fourth-generation fighters, they pose a formidable threat to Western fourth-generation fighters, capable of carrying an enormous amount of weaponry and prowess unseen by many other aircrafts. Adopted by the Russian Air Force in 2012, the Su-35 seems as if it's here to stay for a while. Number 3. The Eurofighter Typhoon. Designed and manufactured by a consortium of 4 European nations, the United Kingdom, Spain, Italy, and Germany, the Eurofighter Typhoon is a highly agile swing-roll combat jet, capable of interception and secondary ground attack capability. With advanced European missile systems in place, it comes fitted with an enviably comprehensive avionics package designed to ensure this aircraft is a supremely effective combat dogfighter. Widely acknowledged as technologically superior to all of the preceding entries, it has formed the cornerstone of European air power since coming into operational service in 2003, with almost 600 aircraft produced and export customers all over the world. Number 2. The Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II. This cutting-edge, fifth-generation multi-role fighter is the younger version of today's upcoming number one. Developed under a joint strike fighter program, it's a descendant of the X-35, intending to replace the bulk of the U.S. Air Force, Navy, and Marine Corps' manned tactical air power. It deftly exploits advanced stealth technology, making it notably difficult to detect under radar. Delivering innovative security capabilities for a multitude of nations around the world, the F-35 is a technologically sophisticated and ultra-flexible aircraft capable of performing close air support, tactical bombing, on-air defense missions, and is also compatible with the latest air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles. This is some serious power. Number 1. The Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor. This aircraft, considered by the United States Air Force to be, quote, unmatched by any known or projected fighter, combines aerodynamic performance, situational awareness, stealth, and stellar operational handling to provide unprecedented air combat capabilities. Developed by the USAF as a result of the Advanced Tactical Fighter Program, this fifth-generation, single-seat, twin-engine, all-weather stealth tactical fighter aircraft was designed primarily as an air superiority fighter. However, it also features electronic warfare components, ground attack, and intelligence-gathering capabilities. Although only 187 F-22 aircrafts were ever procured, and its production was eventually ended, this Lockheed Martin and Boeing-made fighter is arguably the most advanced fighter jet to ever grace the sky. Thank you for watching Interesting Top 7s. We would like to thank user Rajat Vinerkar for suggesting the topic of today's episode. Do you have an idea for a future Top 7? Leave a comment below. Who knows? You may see your idea in an upcoming list. And, as always, if you love our lists, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe for new videos every week.